Now I've just crossed over Tumalo Avenue, heading south into what I call a Riverside neighborhood. These are a collection of homes built back when the mill was going strong, back in the 20s and 30s, and people are buying them up, remodeling them. And now I'm turning up and looking north at the intersection of Riverside and Tumalo and Drake Park.